Hello, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel. Before we start, I'd like to ask you to like, subscribe, dislike, leave a comment down below. You dislike it, so I can improve the channel. Much appreciated. Alright. So, we are going to head down this way, all the way up this way, and we're going to hit this cave here real quick. There's also one over here we want to get to as well. But we're going to cover this one first for this episode. And then make our way up here. So, that being said, let's go. Okay. Remember, this is where the bear is, so you want to be quick. Yes, this is where we want to go. We want to go here. There's the bear. Following us? No, it has nothing to do. Okay, cool. Slow it down a little bit. Take a look around. Some goodies on the way. Oh, yeah. Forgot, there's also that gold knight. Best way to deal with that dude. Cheese jack strategies. Like I said, let's do it like this. Get off the horse. Okay. Now he could be a pain in the ass. So what you want to do is, oh wow, do I have no arrows? Are you serious? Got some of these. Can we craft some? We can. I think fire would be better. Okay, hit him with fire. Right? Now let's go ahead and equip that. If not, we'll go to the boots. Arrows, we don't got much arrows. Cautious with the arrows, man. Yeah, just wait to turn around. Man, if you want cheat scrats, this is how you do it. No? Can't reach us from here. Although he's a difficult dude, man. over here. Actually, I should have made poison darts. Now I think about it. At this point, we can run past him if you want. So, we're gonna fight him in just a moment, but for now let's go over here, grab this real quick. Okay, come on, guy. Oh. Come got his leggings. Oh, look at that. Okay. On we go. I do believe he respawns though. So if you want to farm his leggings, if you want to farm his armor, go ahead. You can probably get there. Alright, let's continue. This might be a little more difficult area. But if you got a pretty good weapon leveled up already, you shouldn't have a problem here. Enemies ain't that hard. Come on. Yeah, I'm doing something wrong. Hold on. Okay, there's something. Okay, I'm doing something wrong here. Hold on. That's what I'm doing wrong. I gotta kill him. Alright. Okay, this is like the people down in the Dark Souls. Where they bring this freaking skeleton back to life. What? Okay. Do believe there, yep. Go. If you want a heavy weapon, get your axe right there. Early on, that's a, I believe it's a decent weapon. Okay. Oh yeah. This is a place we do not want to be at right now. Actually, we're gonna come back here in a little bit. Actually, no, we're gonna do this. Let's just do it right. See if we can have any co-op, any fun here. All right, there's people here. Bring two people. Do we like this? I'll just bring everybody. I said they connect. Come on. Excuse me, guys. Oh, I don't like his. He can turn on me. Fuck. All right, let's go. Dude. Oh yeah, definitely good for the help here. You'll see in just a moment. Oh, there's a crab. That's right, there's the big crab in there. But over here is worse. Oh, fuck. Shit. Damn it. Still gotta go back up there. Boy went. Yeah. That's a secret boss. If you didn't know that. Told you we're gonna come back here. Just a moment. I was concentrating. Playing sloppy. Playing so many other games. Gotta get in the groove of this again. It would have been alright if the freaking invader didn't come out of nowhere. Alright, let's try this again. Okay. So here's this boss. Alright. But we want to go finish off the other boss first. Right? And then I want to pop one of these. I'm going to get dude right there. Or not. We can freeze up as well. Okay, so gotta do go here. Location. Go back. Oh, that sucks. Nah, we gotta do this all over again. We should spawn up right there though. Dude looked like he was gonna do some business. Remember, I'm got no editing software at the moment, or no time that I'm trying to take care of some things as well. So, come on already. No. Why would you load me down here? Got runs this. He's squatting, that's what happened. He's squatting, trying to run. All right. So, did it not register? Come on, you gotta use somebody. Nobody now? Come on. Serious? We're doing so well with the getting people, now we don't get nobody. Oh, you freaking waste of damn. circle back. Sit down. Kick it up. Oh man, there should be somebody here, right? Yes. Come on, girl. Oh, come on. Now there's nobody. I had like a pool of people the last time. Really? I want this Ashes of War, man. It's a good one to have. That's the easier boss. I mean, fuck it, let's just now there's somebody, right? Go away. I got somebody. Well, that sucks for her. You died off of that. Come on. Shit. Kidding me? Thank you. Did it. Cool. No, we're not done here. No, okay, cool. Now we gotta go back and fight the real boss. Let's go. This one's a two boss episode. Now here's the, that was the hidden boss. Okay, since I don't remember, what boss this was down there. So now we're just gonna summon up people over here. Come on. Bring you in there too, come on. Get a couple co-op in here. Teach strats, man. If you're having difficulty, just bring someone with you. Let's go. Come on. We're doing this one now. Go. Oh boy. Help me. You got him. Here, give him the points. Give him the points. Oh, I think he got the points. I hope he did. Damn, I didn't do shit. Went in there, got captured. And all right, we got another one of these. That will be turned into somebody shortly. Is it shortly? I mean, probably get to him now if we want to. Just run up to him. Dodge everything else. Alright. We're finally done with this episode. On the next episode, we'll tackle another dungeon and then continue on with the main quests from here. Once again, thanks for stopping by. Stay safe.